Hey y'all, I'm feeling really good. I just did a chakra balancing meditation and now I'm hungry. So I'm thinking about hash browns, and the way I make my hash browns is with enoki mushrooms. So why not show you guys how I make my hash browns?
So first things first, we need chickpea flour, at least a cup. But y'all know I don't measure. And I just put my chickpea flour in there like so, like that, as Tabitha Brown says. And then we need to season our flour. Seasonings. I'm really starting to become more intentional on not using as much salt. But I do find that I need just a long time before I make the total, chop from salt. With salt in my diet, because I really want to stop ingesting so much salt. But anyway, and so now that I have added all my seasonings, here they are. You just want to mix them in like that. And now we just want to add some water, because this is going to be our wet batter. All we need is a nice wet batter. I typically don't do dry batters anymore when it's time to fry my mushrooms, because it's just, it doesn't do it for me anymore. Only when I'm doing my little chicken, my little baby Bella chicken nuggets, do I use a dry batter. Y'all want to know the cool thing about like making batters and making sure that you have enough seasoning in them? And your batters being vegan is that you can taste them. And you don't just have to guess. So here's my mushrooms in the wet batter. I don't know if I showed you these. I cut off the stems, washed them off with my vegetable wash. Now they're frying up, y'all.